Hey guys, it's your boy Little Man Reacts, and I'm back with another reaction. This is a part two of a reaction to first one was MGK I can't remember the Rap Devil is what it was. It was a diss toward Eminem. It was solid, but I'm really excited to jump into this one. Killshot, I guess it's a response to that. This was heavily requested to do both, and I didn't want to do both in the same video, so I did two separate videos. I'm super excited to hear this, but Eminem's going to have to come up with something that's, like, super hard, because, I don't know, MGK, he might have got him on that. Let's see this, though. Let's jump into it.
You sound like a bitch, bitch.
Shut the fuck up.
Your fans become your haters.
You done?
Weird. Yelling at the mic.
Alright, sorry to pause right away, but he's before it even got started, he mentioned the beard's weird, and then there was a line in the MGK where he said, Dad's always cooped up yelling at the mic. Eminem's petty, man. Let's go.
You're doing this
yelling
once.
Why you yelling at the mic?
Rihanna just hit me on a text. Last night I left hickeys on her neck. Wait, you just dissed me, I'm perplexed. Insult me in a line, compliment me on the next. Damn, I'm really...
That's what I was talking about. That's exactly what I was talking about. Because, like, you know, a diss is all out. You know, you can still respect the person. You can still like the person. But it is what it is. You know, you don't come out and say, hey, man, I hate you. But really, you know, I know you're the best. That was kind of crazy to me. It does kind of sound like to me that the beat was better on MGK song, but we're not here for the beats, we're here for the lyrics, so let's go.
Really sorry you want me to have a heart attack. Was watching 8 Mile on my Nauta track. Realized I forgot to call you back. Here's that autograph for your daughter. I wrote it on a starter cap. Stands.
Yo. That's a throwback to, Stan. Yeah, because he said Stan right after that. You know, he goes, here's an autograph for your brother Matthew, or something. I can't remember the lyrics, but, that's crazy. This is really, so far, it's like rebuttals. It ain't like nothing like a huge diss. It seems like he's rebuttaling everything that he says. But let's go.
Stan, son, listen, man, dad isn't mad, but how you gonna name yourself after a damn gun and have a man bun? Giant smoke, eyes open, undeniable, supplying smoke, got the fire stoke. Say you got me in a scope, but you grazed me. I say one called it in a scope, and you Swayze.
Alright, I'm the gunner, but I got you in a scope. I think that's what MGK said. He said, but you grazed me. One call to Interscope and you Swayze, like Patrick Swayze, I'm guessing, because Ghost, you're gone. All right, let's go.
I got the crowd yelling, woo, so before you die, let's see who can out-petty who with your corny lines.
Slim your old
Al Kelly, ooh, but I'm 45 and I'm still outselling you. By 29, I had 3 albums that it blew. Now let's talk about something I don't really do. Going with someone's daughter's mouth, stealing food. But you're a fucking molehill, now I'ma make a mountain out of you. Ho, chill.
Alright, you get that. Molehill is small. Eminem saying he's small. Make a mountain out of him, I guess, by saying his name. It's going to bring more views and stuff. Boom. He's way up here. That's super dope. Let's go.
Backing like you put the chrome barrel to my bone marrow. Gonna bitch, you ain't a bow and arrow. Say you run up on me like a phone bill. Spraying lead. Playing dead. That's the only time you hold still. Are you eating cereal?
Run up on me like a phone bill. Spraying lead. What'd he say? Only time, or when you're playing dead is the only time you hold still. You know, holding still. Hey, that's super dope. Let's go.
Or oatmeal. What the fuck's in the bowl, milk? Wheaties or Cheerios? Cause I'm taking a shit in them, Kelly. I need reading material. Dictionary. Yo, Slim, your last 4 albums suck. Go back to recovery. Oh, shoot, that was 3 albums ago. What do you know? Oops. Know your facts before you come at me, little goof. Luxury, oh, you broke, bitch. Yeah, I had enough money in 02 to burn it in front of you, ho. Younger me, no, you'd have whacked me. It's funny, but so true. I'd rather be 80-year-old me than 20-year-old you.
Yo, he said, I'd rather be 80-year-old me than 20-year-old you. Hey, that's facts, man. That's facts. You know, M is one of the greats, man. This is dope so far. Like I said, I felt like it could have had a better beat. NGK's beat sound a little better, but he's rebuttaling everything. He said that he had the album count wrong. Must have been when he said the recovery line. I don't know if Eminem has an album called Recovery or not, but that's what it sounds like. But let's jump back into it.
I'm hitting old age, still can fill a whole page with a 10-year-old's rage. Got more fans than you in your own city, little kitty, go play. Feel like I'm babysitting Lil Tay. Got the ditty okay, so you spent your whole day shooting a video just to fucking dig your own grave. Got you itch your own wake, I'm the Philly goat. You ain't never made a list. Next to no Biggie, no Jay, next to Taylor Swift and the Iggy Ho. You about to really blow, Kelly. They'll be putting your name next to Chai, next to Benzino. Die, motherfucker, like the last motherfucker saying Haley in vain, alien brain.
Alright, sorry for the pause again. Another thing that I was kind of curious about was, you know, the video that MGK made. I don't know why Eminem didn't do a video, but the one that MGK had, and he was walking around with that shovel between two tour buses. I mean, it kind of felt like maybe they was on the road and they said, let's just stop and make this real quick. Maybe somebody ran into like a Home Depot and grabbed the shovel or something. It don't take anything away from the diss. It's just the video was kind of weird, you know. He was eating something, walking around just next to two tour buses, and he was pretending like the grill of a tour bus was like a microphone at one point. But let's go.
Satanist, yeah. My biggest flops are your greatest hits. The game's mine again.
Bro, he said, my biggest flops is your greatest hits. So Eminem basically says, everything that I half-assed that didn't do nothing is what you like the most. That's what's on your list. That's what you listen to. Eminem's cold, man.
And ain't nothing changed but the lock. So before I slay this bitch, I'm gonna give Jade a kiss. Gotta wake up.
Yo, that was dope. That was dope. Ain't nothing changed but the locks. The locks was Jade a kiss in them. I remember the locks. And then he said, give Jade a kiss. I remember him always saying Haley Jade, so it's his daughter at the same time, but Jade, oh man, I don't know, man, that's cold.
The blame of data this, being rich shamed by some prick using my name for clickbait in a state of bliss, cause I said his goddamn name, now I got a cockback aim, yeah, bitch, pop champagne to this. It's your moment, this is it, as big as you're gonna get, so enjoy it. Had to give you a career to destroy it. Lethal injection, go to sleep 6 feet deep. I give you a beat for the effort, but if I was 3'11", you look up to me, and for the record, you would suck a dick to fucking be me for a second.
Yo. Hey, I ain't doing nothing to be nobody. Nothing like that. Original is where it's at, man. Let's go.
Boss like to get on my channel, give your life to be a solidified. This motherfucking shit is like Rambo when he's out of bullets, so what good is a fucking machine gun when it's out of ammo? Had enough of this tatted.
Yo, what good is a machine gun when it's out of ammo? Is there any more replies after this? Are they still beefing?
Mumble rapper, how the fucking him and I battle? He'll have to fuck Kim in my flannel. I'll give him my sandals, cause he knows long as I'm shady, he's gonna have to live in my shadow. Exhausting, letting off on my offspring like a gun barrel, bitch, get off me. You dance around it like a sombrero. We can all see you're fucking salty, cause young Gerald's balls deep inside a Halsey. Your red sweater, your black leather. You dress better, I rap better. That a death threater, a love letter. Little white toothpick thinks it's over a pick. I just don't like you, prick. Thanks for dissing me. Now I had an excuse on the mic to write, not a light. But really, I don't care who's in the right. But you're losing the fight you pick. Who else wanted Kells? Attempt fails. Button L's. Fucking nails. In these coffins as soft as cotton ale. Kill shot, I will not fail. I'm with the doc still. But this idiot's boss pops pills and tells him he's got skills. But Kells, the day you put out a hit, the day Diddy admits that he put the hit out, they got pop kill. Ah, I'm sick of you being whack and still using.
Yo, this idiot's boss pops pills, but is that put the hit out that got Pac killed? So he's talking about Diddy, right? Yo, I'm surprised, you know, Diddy didn't try to get this shut down. you know, there's a lot of speculation about, you know, did Biggie set people up? I've even heard that Diddy set Biggie up. I mean, you know, it's all just conspiracy stuff, but just that line right there put this one over the edge for me. If you know, you know.
That motherfucking auto-tune, so let's talk about it. I'm sick of your mumble rap mouth, need to get the cock about it before we can even talk about it. I'm sick of your blonde hair and earrings, just cause you look in the mirror and think that you're Marshall Mathers. Don't mean you are and you're not about it, so just leave my dick in your mouth and keep my daughter outie. You fucking... Oh, and I'm just playing, Diddy. You know I love you.
Hey, that was a callback right there at the end. I remember he did that on another the song Kill You, I think it was, where he said, you know, I'm just playing, ladies, you know I love you. Hey, that was super dope. So he was talking about Diddy when he said your boss put the hit out there, got Pac killed. Hey man, I'm surprised there ain't a lot of controversy behind that, you know. But my honest opinion, you know, over the battle, I believe, I don't know the true facts, if Eminem really blocked him. I don't know if Eminem tried to shelf him, if Eminem wanted him to apologize like he claimed, which is kind of crazy to me, because I don't see Eminem doing that, because Eminem was wild, back then. I don't know about now, you know, like I said, he's gotten older. MGK, he had a hard diss. That was hard, you know. It was dope. And the beat made it that much doper. The beat was more dope than the Kill Shot beat. I admit that. But lyrical-wise and rebuttal-wise, Eminem took it. I mean, you may have a different opinion than me, but when I listen to the lyrics and I listen to the rebuttalness, Eminem basically said everything that he said was false, you know, and then he, for some reason they got into it before I did a reaction to Not Alike, and I remember somebody in the comments told me that, it was a shot at MGK that he was taking on there, but I have to give it up to him, you know, but not to take anything away from MGK, because he held his own in this, battle. I don't know when this was, and then I don't know if it's truth that, Eminem dropped a whole album, just because of a diss of MGK. I'm not really for sure. Let me know down in the comments. I really appreciate this one. This one was super solid, man, but M got him at the end. I mean, I don't know if there's still beef and there's any more diss songs. If there is, let me know. I really hope not, because I feel, Eminem shouldn't beef with new rappers, because I feel that they can collab and make a lot of money. I feel, you know, Eminem could really, he can really, I don't know, you know, he don't really need to blow up because he's already blew up, but he could really, you know, get back in the light, you know, by doing some features with these artists, or having these artists feature with him. You know, it'd be super dope. Old school meets new school, you know. We all know who Eminem is and what he does. But super dope, guys. So if long term, or question if I shorten it, or the answer if I shorten it, I'm taking Eminem on this. I know I'm biased a little bit, because I did listen to the younger Eminem a lot. So I was kind of hoping for that Eminem style. But this was dope. Like, comment, subscribe. Comment and let me know if you think I'm right or if you think I'm wrong. Do you think MGK won this? Let me know down in the comments. If you think Eminem won it, let me know down in the comments. Thank you guys. I appreciate you guys. Like, comment, subscribe. Let me know what else you guys want me to react to next. Thank you guys.
Run up, then he done up. Swear to God that I got him. Do this for fun. Where I spot him's where I drop him. Watch him.